Bravo Sierra Delta, can I come in front of you?
Roger, that's not an issue, we're just clearing around him.
Thank you. Alright, so I'm going to do a soft field landing, soft field takeoff, so I want to roll right onto it, keep my nose up as high as I can.
Bravo Sierra Delta, looking to see if we can get high rapid area.
Well, it looks a little gray here, but it's actually getting nicer. It's nice out to the practice area. It's clear over the glider club. Visibility is more than 6 miles. Horizon's a little bit hazy, but it's nice and smooth. And there's the odd snow flurries here and there, but it's not bad.
Roger, Chief. Thank you.
Berlin in traffic. Echo Sierra India is rolling on runway 32, departure for the circuit. I'm going to hold
for traffic. Papa Julia Kilo turning right base 32.
Full back pressure.
Hey Chief, you going to be around for the day?
The purpose of this is to just make sure that you protect the nose, protect the propeller, keeping the nose really high. Going to fly full power, full back pressure. It's going to want to pop up. Wait for it to lift off. Go into ground effect. There we go. Keep it down, keep it down. Pick up some speed. All right, now we're clear. Let's go.
Berlin in traffic, Kilo Oscar Victor. We're 4 miles west of the field.
I'm going to do emergency failure in the circuit. So I know this is happening, so I'm going to probably be prepared for it. But sometimes what happens if you lose your engine and you're in the circuit, and you don't know, you got to be prepared to react fairly quickly. So, I'm just going to wait for a decent amount of distance to do this at. Usually when the runway is just off of my shoulder here, I'll do it. So, okay, full power, I've lost my engine. Okay, I'm going to pitch up to 60. And I'm going to turn towards the airport right away. Burlington traffic, Echo Sierra India, simulated engine failure in the circuit. So I've got my speed dialed in.
Echo Sierra India, do you have an instructor on board?
I do not. I am cleared for this though. So, got my airspeed dialed in. I'm pointing my nose towards the runway. And I have no flaps in because right now I can't tell if I'm going to make it or not. I could use 27. But, Berlin track thick. Echo Sierra India is on a slant final for 3-2. What I'm going to do is I'm going to come in on a slant, as you could tell. Put my hand, ready. Start turning, keep the nose down. Turning, keep the nose down. Lost a lot of energy there. That was a hard landing, but at the end of the day, I made it. That made me nervous for a second. I made it, but now the plane's good. Hard landing. But I'm not dead. Yay!
Golf Papa Charlie's cross team 07.
Coyote right there.
09. Or 2709.
Berlin traffic, Echo Sierra India is lining up on runway 32, departure for the circuit with a short delay. This Coyote is not moving. Beautiful, beautiful dog. Alright, we'll do a short field takeoff with a 50-foot obstacle. So, again, line up center runway. Full brakes, 10 degrees of flaps. Full power. Gauges are in the green. Release the brakes. hold right rudder if I have to. Airspeed's alive. 50 knots, rotate. Up, 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 up. There's my 50-foot obstacle. Put the nose back down. Keep climbing. There's 200 feet. Retract the flaps. Keep climbing. Holding 67.